recognize all of our out-of-town guests. I know a lot of frequent flyer miles when he's marching in. Went into getting everybody here tonight, and I just really appreciate what it takes to get everyone assembled like this. There's a lot of family members here that haven't seen each other in a long time. So thank you, and please take advantage of that. Keep that volume level up. Keep visiting with one another. We have folks here, believe it or not, from two countries. Three, if you count Texas, because I do think I may need a passport. And 10 states for this crowd. So that's like one in eight. Yeah, quite an accomplishment. I'd like to take a moment to recognize my groomsmen. Thank you guys. I know we kind of spread around the room. Your support through the years. And can't believe I'm getting emotional. Specifically, your preparation for tomorrow has really been amazing. I'm lucky. You're all like brothers to me, the four of you. There's several other really great friends in here tonight. I've learned something from each of you. I count our friendship among my greatest accomplishments. It's really not like me. To my family, thank you for all the years of love and support. I especially thank you for welcoming Julie into our family. Believe me, even though she's a Yankee, you're getting the better. To Tony and Mike, where are they? My future brother, there they are. Thank you for playing all those jokes on your very gullible little sister all these years. You've given me an excuse to drag her to museums for the rest of my life, so thanks for doing that. Countless monuments, museums, and we're all in her future, and it's all because you guys gave her a whole different view of history, so thanks, guys. I look forward to officially joining your families tomorrow. You've welcomed me into your homes for years now, and it's nice to make that official. I'll try not to be that crazy uncle to your children, but maybe. Do it. First, to Tony and Dot, thank you. This doesn't seem to be enough for tonight. Your 49 years and 364 days of marriage are an example for everyone in this room. Tomorrow is their 50th anniversary.